We're here tonight to talk about the great American story.
16.8 million jobs lost in 3 weeks.
This election is a battle for the soul of America.
Across the country, healthcare workers say they're dealing with a shortage of masks, gowns, and gloves again.
This president has a record of strength and success.
They are dying. That's true. And it is what it is.
The best is yet